یہ جو دنیا ہے ہماری, یہ زندگی, یہ آخرت کی زندگی کے ایک دن, وہ جو آخرت کا 50,000 سال کا ایک دن ہوگا, آخرت کا ایک دن کتنے سالوں کا ہوگا؟ 50,000 سال کا. اور لائف ایکسپیکٹنسی, ایوریج لائف ایکسپیکٹنسی اس دنیا میں 68 ہے. اور اس حساب سے آخرت کا 50,000 سال کا ایک دن, اس وقت یہ دنیا 118 سیکنڈ لگے گی. The life in this world is like 118 seconds. That's 2 seconds less than 2 minutes. Just imagine this world. 2 seconds less than 2 minutes. Imagine how on the day of judgment people will be thinking about this world, this life. Hazrat Hasan Basri رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ نے حضرت عمر بن عبدالعزیز رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ کو خط لکھا. انہوں نے پھر خط میں جواب یہ لکھا. جواب میں حضرت عمر بن عبدالعزیز رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ لکھتے ہیں کہ ہے حسن بصری, اس دن کو آیا ہی سمجھو جب ہم یہ سوچیں گے کہ ہم ہمیشہ آخرت میں بسیرا کیے ہوئے ہیں, ہم دنیا میں کبھی تھے ہی نہیں. Imagine if someone says to you in this dunya, for 118 seconds every day, refrain from sinful acts, refrain from that which is prohibited in Islam, and for the rest of the day you can do whatever you like. And if someone says, no, I will still commit haram, I will still talk to girls. If someone says, غير محرم girls, if someone says that 118 seconds, 2 seconds less than 2 minutes, refrain from everything, and then you can get married to whoever you want to get married to. Then you can earn whatever you want to earn. Everything will be halal for you. You can drink wine after that as well. And that person says, no, for these 118 seconds, I will still do it in a haram way, and I do not want that which is available for me afterwards. What would you say? Isn't that stupidity? It's only 2 minutes. Refrain from evil acts. This is how people will be thinking on the day of judgment. The entire life of this dunya will be like 118 seconds. And that is compared to one day of the hereafter. One day, the day of judgment, 50,000 years. One day. Imagine how people will be thinking about this dunya. That if only we remembered Allah Jalla wa Ala, if only we controlled our desires for 118 seconds, the akhirah would have been our akhirah. Jannah would be for us. And that is the message. Let us refrain from greed. Let us stay away from desires of dunya.